My name's David Packwood. I work for civil construction at RoadTek. One of our main jobs is specifically pulling up traffic cable up the traffic poles, and that's pretty intense work. Say one night shift, we had a big, massive job to do of recabling, and what was happening was they were getting on ladders, and this is looking dangerous already, just getting up on ladders, and they're trying to pull the heavy traffic cable up while balanced on a ladder. And I thought, this is a very dangerous situation for the people working there. So I went home and actually built the cable pulley system to go on top of the post. So therefore, the blokes actually pull up the cables once they've mounted the little invention from the ground, so they don't have to worry about hurting their backs or anything like that.
Individuals know the things that are dangerous in their daily activity. So the highlight for me is that it was identified as a hazard. The guys have actually gone away, thought about a better way to do it, and have come up with a very simple idea. And that just makes it so much better because they own it, they'll use it, and they'll do it. Senior management across our organisation, RoadTek, within transport and main roads, is always keen to ensure that any of these sorts of ideas that particularly the field workers come up with are shared across the wider organisation. We have about 1,200 guys involved in doing daily operational activities, so this was a typical sort of homemade idea that's now evolved into something that's going to be useful for well over 100 odd employees. If we had a look over our last 5 years odd of ladder related or manual handling related injuries whilst doing this type of work, certainly we're up in the 20 or 30 sort of number of incidents of significance. Since this device has been implemented at the site on the Gold Coast, those injuries and incidents have basically reduced to zero in this particular case. So I think if we extrapolate that across the state, I think there is a great opportunity for a more safe workplace, and it's as simple as that.
The job's getting done a lot quicker and a lot safer. Everybody's happy.